Get ready for a power up on your clipboard game in Windows 11. In this video, we're going to preview the new and improved clipboard in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by enabling the clipboard history. Open up Settings. Go to the System tab. Scroll down to Clipboard. And make sure that clipboard history is toggled on. You can now view and use your clipboard history just by pressing the Windows key and V. If you want to clear your clipboard history, then in Settings, System, and Clipboard, you'll see Clear Clipboard Data. Just press the Clear button and your clipboard history will be deleted except for any pinned items. You can also sync your clipboard history across devices in Windows 11. For that, you need to, in System and Clipboard, go to Sync Across Your Devices and make sure that it's toggled on. You can then have it to automatically sync text that you copy, or you can have it to where it manually syncs text to copy. To retrieve pictures from the clipboard, just go to your clipboard history, which is Windows and V, and you should see the image you want to retrieve. Now, this is a neat trick. If you want to save that image, then open the Paint app and go to Paste, and the image that you copied is pasted that you can then save. In formats like PNG, BMP, JPEG, GIF, and more, just by using File and Save. And of course, as I said before, you can press the Windows and the V key at any time to open your clipboard history in Windows 11, and then just select the clipboard item you want to use anywhere on your Windows 11 PC. Now that we have the basics down, let's look at some of the new features. The new clipboard feature comes with a dedicated GIF tab inside the Clipboard Manager. You can access and use a variety of GIFs directly from your Clipboard Manager in Windows 11. As always, you'll just press Windows and V to open the Clipboard Manager and then look for the GIF option. You can view different types of GIFs just by scrolling down. You can also search for particular ones. Suppose we want laughing. And then you can just select the GIF related to your mood, celebrity, topic, animal, or whatever you can find. If you want to use emojis directly from the Windows Clipboard Manager in Windows 11, you can click on the smiley face for the emojis. And you have all sorts of emojis that you can choose from. You can simply scroll through the emojis to find your favorite ones. You can even type in what you might be looking for. And select the emoji of your choice. You can use these emojis anywhere in your Windows PC. You can use it in Twitter, Facebook, Teams. You can open Notepad. As well as Gmail and on other apps and platforms. Kaomoji is a Japanese-style emoticon. It is generated with a combination of characters, Latin letters, and punctuations. If you love using Kaomojis, you can do that directly from your Clipboard Manager in Windows 11. Just go to the Kaomoji tab, and here you can see them in different categories like recent, classic, happy, greeting, acting cute, and so forth. And you can use it the same way that you use the regular emojis. You can also use a lot of special symbols and characters directly from the Clipboard Manager. These symbols include punctuation marks, currency symbols, Latin symbols, geometric symbols, math symbols, language symbols, and a lot more. To use these, just like the others, you go to the Clipboard Manager, you go to Special Symbols, and you simply choose the emoji symbol that you want to use. To check out and access the most recently used GIFs, emojis, Kaomojis, and symbols, you can simply go to the Most Recently Used tab, and you'll be able to find the most recently used GIFs, emojis, and more in Windows 11. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.